the best of the weather so far this week. The wind is something that Mike has already pointed out we must watch very carefully indeed. But the word from the pilots, these are perfect race conditions.